That's what record release was for Iron Front. It's our new record. Please give it up for all the bands for Ruiner. Climbing Motherfucking Stereo. And Polygrapher.
Thank you.
Bucktown, Philadelphia. How are you guys feeling? You good? Yeah! It's one of our most cherished places on earth to spend the afternoon and the evening with you folks. For real. It's a new song. It's about not waiting for politics and our imminently corruptible and corrupted electoral democratic system to do the work for us. It's about all these punk rock values and critical thinking and standing together. It's called On Your Opposite Number.
I'm
Holy shit, thank you all so much. It's awesome to hear your voices. Just say that with you, man. So like 10 years ago, we were coming up here playing in places like K-Ton. And this is probably one of the songs that we played on that day. In fucking like November of 2000 or whatever that was. So it's short, fast. As we traveled the world the past 10 years, we've been there like Moscow and Sao Paulo, Brazil, fucking so many places. And this energy is there, this love, this invisible thing beyond like having languages in common. It's really important. So it's for the global hardcore community and all the love and creativity. It's called Earthbound. Christian right, all the money, and pours into that bullshit, exploiting people's fears, carving out bigotries. Yeah, truly. So everybody to keep their reasoning intact and their compassion. Live this one life as best as you can. This is your failed state. Folks are on furlough or laid off, we're having like recession-related employment issues.
Where's my money?
That's what I'm saying. Oh, yeah. It seems like the fucking chess game of politics, and we're supposed to be the entertaining audience in the terraces. But what we all start to understand is that we're not up there in the seats watching the teams play. We're the AstroTurf. We're the ground that they're playing on. So the Bears come to that decision, making a revolutionary party out of your life before it's too late, because we're all we've got. This song is the Commonwealth of Virginia State motto, which is the best irony in the world. It's called Bless Always the Tyrant, Cease to Desire. Shows you want to announce, or community-related messages, or seminars, any ideas? Because we're only here about once a year, and you guys are here every day. So, anyway, think about it, and maybe towards the end of the step up.
Yeah.
So this is for,
yeah.
The NCO? Yeah, you got some. Oh, right, here we go. Man with the beer.
Realicide, October 30th, Byland.
One more time?
Realicide, October 30th, Byland.
Fuck yeah.
Fuck yeah. For the anti-globalization movement. This is an old fucking song. Help us sing if you know it's what that stuff is.
I'm
more left. Yeah. How's everything going? You guys all right? Yeah. All right? We appreciate your time and attention. Please give it up for all the bands on the tour. Motor, Quad Stereo, Polar Bear Club. Holy shit. Okay, so we have three left.
Three sets?
I wish. No, yeah, three songs. But this one is short and fast and brand fucking new. It's about this country. It's about the idea of a nation state. All the absurdities that shit applies. It's called Invisible Colony.
Thank you. Yeah.